So this is the harp one part for a birthday garland. And if you remember, we count in and then there's a bar where you don't do anything and then you come in. And when you come in, it's going to be on E flat and G, not the ones above middle C, but the ones above that with the right hand. And the left hand is going to be on the E flat that is just above middle C. And you want all of your levers down. Okay. One, two, three, four. Connie, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.